platser. Vad fan behöver vi ha där då? Vi skriver ner det på en gång. Ska vi se, vi vill ha Ferocious. Och vi vill ha Musclehead. Sen vill vi ha... vad mer skulle vi ha här då? Hooligan. Sen skulle nog jag vilja ha Burly Body. För 20% defense. Så vi har redan, jag tror vi kör då en med Reptyro. Och Reptyro vi hade en Musclehead Female. Så vi behöver en som är... ser suveränt. Ett huge däremot. Jag tar det där. Vi ska titta i det andra läget. Aggressive. Nej. Jag har en hemma också. Okej. Så då har vi bara en då. Men... de är lätt att tämja, så det är Reptero. Pyrin. Okay, King Parka. Male Ferocious. Så vi behöver ha en beacon med Hooligan eller Burly Body. Okej. Okej. Kanske kika. Jag tar det där. 60 stycken. Behöver cement. Just a little cold. I don't. Okej. Så 40 olja.
Ja. Ja.
Not sure we are done with Ruby. Just one.
Thank you.
Ja.
Okay, we need 40. We need a few more of these. Burly Body Mosanda. Let's see, we want to use the beacon as a flyer. So for a flyer, we want runner. Swift. Nimble. And then I don't know. I think that is the... That's the three of them. There's one more. No. Swift is 30, runner is 20, nimble is 10. So we need one more to it. Any random will do. And I know we have beacon with nimble. And I think we have a parent or a co-parent with runner. Let me verify that. First, we need oil. Fox sparks we also need. Well, we need 8 more oil. Wait, there's a festival point I missed? Thank you. Well, that's annoying. Well, actually, we might have enough. I think. Oh, wait, there's one more over there. Now we're gonna go home. See ya. Okay, 20 polymer. Like that. And how's this going? Okay, that's good. We got spears again. Oh no, shit. Okay, we might have to relog then again. Full inventory. Yep. Let's see. I'll need to relog. Artisan there, but we need. I was almost certain I had a runner on this. What about you? No. Nope. Well, that's a mistake then. Slave. So we got nimble. Let's move these over. Over here.
Ja.
Okay, so now we're making the assault rifle. Then we need to go and buy some ammo to that. Right, what about this one? How many? 60. Well, I wanted 100, so we need a little bit more. We need 120 cement. Okay, so we have 3 eggs left. Nobody's cooling that. That's a little bit annoying. It might actually be best to move that home where it is being cooled. Where I have a dedicated cooler. Let's do that. So once this one is done, we should be able to make 100 ultra spares. And there we go. So, assault rifle. Let's get us sped up so we have a weapon. Well, another weapon. And, yeah. We're done with the schematics. Well, now we just wait for this. We're not gonna wait for 100 ultra balls though. Ultra spears. Might grab 5. Just so we have some in case we struggle. Now we got a rifle. Stick you over there. And there we have 5. Okay, nice. I was gonna see if we freeze to death in the desert. No. How much damage does it have? 400, okay. Take a look at the bed. So for the bed we need... we're just gonna make one for now, just so we can see what it is. So we have the nails, we need 6 high quality cloth. Well, I'm guessing only one will sleep on this. It's actually quite big. I might need to replan up here. And we need so much wool that I don't know how to do it. I need a huge amount of it. Thought as much. We're going to need all available space.
What?
Build or find a metal chest. That's next level, I think. I'll take that. Okay. So now we have nothing here. No. Metal armor 46. Okay. We do have a couple of eggs still. Actually, when is... when do I get that damn heater? 41. I'm closing in late, but I'm not gonna be able to push 41 now. That's gonna be quite a push, if anything. What do we want between there? We want the lettuce plantation, the refrigerator, the metal chest, the leather chair set, why not? Hold on with that for now. The Giga Glider and Ghost Reed Lamp set would be nice. Crispel's minigun might be also very nice too. Electric kitchen and electric heater. Okay. Well, we do have 100 spears. We don't really have much more. How much metal do I have? I must be all out. Yeah, I got 24. Okay. Well, let's get back to breeding. We need... here, right? Yes. We need a Relaxosaurus that is conceited. That is top priority. Well, I kind of need to sell stuff too. I don't really... Nah, well, to hell with it. I can do that later. Let's see. Begin with these. Yeah. 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 Ferocious. Well, here we kind of want work slave or something like that. Wait, I didn't grab the second one? Did it flee? Shit, it fled.
What?
Oh. Thank you. Nothing special. Now we just need to find those Relaxosaurus. They should be this way over here. I remember seeing some of them. We're getting a lot of them without any traits. I mean passives. That suck. No, I cannot. Yeah, I cannot really sacrifice more spears. We need to find that bloody blue dinosaur now. I remember seeing them somewhere around this part. I might even check. Let's see here. Where are you? Might be a little bit too far down. Nope, there you are. Yeah. Well, we are definitely around here. Might try more north. Oh, there they are. Okay, so what we are after, we are after females specifically. We're killing... Yeah, we should kill all males. Shit. Yeah. Come on, just go with it. I'm looking for conceited. Oh wait, did that one drop oil? It did. It's good to know. Well, I should just tame all of them, even the males. They might have another purpose. Ferocious. Like that. Well, shit. Okay, well, let's just keep that in mind. Two males down here. See if we can find any more. We're gonna be trying to moving a little bit north. There's another cow down there. Oh, hello. Are you spawning too? There are two of them up there. But swift. I don't think Swift will help us. Getting a lot of nice traits, passives though, but not the one we want here. Unless I can use that for beacon. Which I cannot. So no. It's useless so far. And yeah. It's useless so far. Let's go for this. No, we got artisan. But do we need artisan really? No, I already have artisan. So no. Let's keep going. Let's get inside here and kill this one quickly.
Yeah.
Oh.
Wah! Yeah!
Yeah, I can't really see much. Luckily they are bright blue, so they are very visible, but For me, it's just too dark to see anything almost. I think that's a fast travel point. Yeah, it should be. Well, we can grab it later. We haven't really been around much on the volcano.
Wah! Hmm!
Wah! Okay, we got it, but it is on a mail. Let's see if that will be a problem. Well, not really, but I need them to find a Celeray with Sirius instead. They are a lot more easier to catch and they are in a lot more numbers. So I can definitely try that. That's at home. Can see it from here.